Hi dear students, in today's lecture we will see some expressions. Okay, so first is what expression for angle between two lines. Okay, so what is the statement? Lakshya dya, if theta is the angle between the lines. Okay, so suppose this is line L1 and this is line L2. Okay, and this is what the angle between the lines L1 and L2. Okay, with slope M1 and M2. So this is what line L1 has slope M1 and line L2 has slope M2. Okay, then you can get this formula, which is what tan theta is equal to mod of M1 minus M2 upon 1 plus M1 into M2. Okay, so by using this formula you can calculate tan theta. Okay, and from that tan theta, if you take tan inverse of that, so you can calculate angle between line L1 and L2. There is no need of proof for this theorem, so just remember this statement only. Okay, baga, expression for angle between two lines. Okay, so ha स्टेटमेंट अपने यूज कराए हा फॉर्मुला तो काय है इफ थीटा इज द एंगल इट इज एक्चुअली व्हाट एक्यूट एंगल ओके सो एक्यूट मीन्स व्हाट लेस देन 90 इफ थीटा इज एक्यूट एंगल बिटवीन द लाइन्स विथ स्लोप M1 एंड M2 देन वी कैन कैलकुलेट टैन थीटा इज इक्वल टू काय फॉर्मुला मॉड ऑफ M1 minus M2 upon 1 plus M1 into M2. So, हा formula use करून तुम्ही काय find out करू शकता? Tan theta. आणि ह्या tan theta ला, जर का तुम्ही tan inverse apply केला. Okay. So, for example, tan theta is equal to x value आली समजा. ही calculate केल्या नंतर. जेव्हा तुम्ही tan inverse apply करता दोन्ही कडे. Tan inverse of tan theta is equal to tan inverse of x. Okay. So, ha tan inverse and tan cancel hoto. And ite kaya rahato theta is equal to hi ji kaya value ali. Teji tan inverse find out kara. Manje tumhala kaya bhetel. This theta, which is nothing but what? Angle between the line L1 and L2. Okay. So, it's a proof required nahi hai. Haja varche fakta apan example solve karna rao. सो हा फॉर्मुला फक्त व्यवस्थित लक्षात ठेवा टॅन थीटा इज इक्वल टू मॉड ऑफ M1 मायनस M2 अपॉन 1 प्लस M1 इंटू M2 मॉड म्हणजे काय असतो जर का व्हॅल्यू निगेटिव्ह आली तर त्याला पॉझिटिव्हमध्ये कन्वर्ट करायचं ओके सो नाव वी विल सी एक्झाम्पल ऑन दिस एक्झाम्पल फर्स्ट Find the acute angle between the lines whose slope are minus 1 and minus 2. Okay. So, काय दिलेला आपलेला? Acute angle find out करायचे. दोन line between two lines. Okay. एका line चा slope काय दिले? Minus 1. And दुसरा line चा slope? Minus 2. Okay. So, आपन आता जो formula बगीतला है. तो फॉर्म्युला यूज करून काय फाइंड आउट करणार आहोत अँगल बिटवीन द लाइन्स ओके सो सुरुवातीला जे दिलेले इन्फॉर्मेशन आहे ते लिहून घेऊया सो लेट M1 इज इक्वल टू मायनस 1 अँड M2 इज इक्वल टू मायनस 2 ओके अँड लेट थीटा बी द acute angle between lines okay and it is given by what is the formula yes to find acute angle between two lines so this is the formula we will use this formula okay so apan ha formula use karnar ahot kay ahe baka formula tan theta is equal to mod of, yes, mod of m1 minus m2 upon 1 plus m1 into m2. Okay, so this is what formula. या फॉर्मुला मध्ये आपण m1 आणि m2 ची व्हॅल्यू पुट अप करूया. सो काय भेटेल बघा, tan थीटा इज इक्वल टू व्हाट इज m1, m1 इज मायनस वन. सो इथं मायनस वन पुट अप करा. m2 ची व्हॅल्यू किती आहे, m2 इज मायनस टू. सो मायनस मायनस बिकम्स प्लस, सो देअरफोर इट बिकम्स प्लस टू अपॉन वन प्लस m1 किती आहे मायनस वन आणि m2 किती आहे मायनस टू. ओके, सो मायनस मायनस प्रोडक्ट मध्ये काय येईल प्लस. सो व्हाट इज मायनस वन प्लस टू, इट इज वन अपॉन वन प्लस मायनस वन इंटू मायनस टू. मायनस मायनस बिकम्स प्लस, वन इंटू टू काय येईल टू. ओके, सो इट इज इक्वल टू वन अपॉन काय काय येईल, येस इट इज वन अपॉन 1 plus 2, so it is nothing but what? 1 upon 3, and 1 upon 3 is already what? It is positive. So therefore, mod of 1 upon 3 is as it is 1 upon 3. So tan theta kiti aala hai? 1 upon 3. Okay. So theta is equal to, by applying tan inverse on both sides, kail tan inverse of 1 upon 3. ओके, सो स्टँडर्ड व्हॅल्यू असेल तर तुम्ही त्याचा टॅन इन्व्हर्स फाइंड आउट करू शकता. अदरवाइज थीटा इज इक्वल टू टॅन इन्व्हर्स ऑफ 1 अपॉन 3 ॲज इट इज ठेवलं तरी चालेल. ओके, सो दिस इज व्हॉट अँगल बिटवीन द गिवन लाईन्स. ओके, सो इन दिस वे यू कॅन कॅल्क्युलेट अँगल बिटवीन द गिवन लाईन बाय युझिंग this formula. Tan theta is equal to mod of m1 minus m2 upon 1 plus m1 into m2. Okay, next example, find the acute angle between the lines 3x minus 4y is equal to 420 and 4x plus 3y is equal to 420. Okay, म्हणजे इथं काय दिलेलं आहे आपल्याला, येस इथं दोन लाईनचे इक्वेशन दिलेले आहेत. ओके, सो ह्या दोन लाईनच्या इक्वेशनवरून आपण काय फाइंड आउट करू शकतो, त्यांचे स्लोप्स. ओके, सो सुरुवातीला आपण दिलेले लाईन लिहून घेऊया. लेट एल वन इज इक्वल टू, आय विल राईट दिस इक्वेशन इन टू स्टँडर्ड फॉर्म. इट इज व्हॉट, 3x मायनस 4y हा 420 लेफ्ट हँड साईडला शिफ्ट करतोय. इट इज व्हॉट, मायनस 420 इज इक्वल टू 0 अँड L2 इज द लाईन विच हॅज इक्वेशन व्हॉट, 4x प्लस 3y मायनस 420 इज इक्वल टू 0. ओके, सो नाव वी कॅन कॅल्क्युलेट अँड ऑल्सो विल से दॅट लेट L1 अँड L2 अँड थीटा बी द अँगल acute angle between the lines L1 and L2. Okay, so to find theta, yes, we required what? Slope of line L1 and slope of line L2. Okay, so slope of line L1 is, it is, we will denote by what? M1 is equal to what? Minus A upon B. So, काय येईल बघा, लाईन L1 चा x चा कोएफिशिएंट काय आहे, 3. सो विथ हिअर मायनस साईन अपॉन व्हॉट इज द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ y? इट इज मायनस 4. सो इट बिकम्स व्हॉट, मायनस 3 अपॉन मायनस 4. सो दॅट इज मायनस मायनस गेट कॅन्सल, इट बिकम्स व्हॉट, 3 अपॉन 4. ओके, in the same way we can calculate slope of line L2. Yes, it is what we will denote by M2. So again formula is same, it is what, minus A upon B. So what is the coefficient of x? It is 4, yes, here it is minus sign, upon coefficient of y is what? 3. So therefore, that is m2 is equal to, it becomes what? Minus 4 by 3. Okay. So now we will use that formula. Okay. So what is that formula? Yes. Theta is given by. What is the formula? Tan theta is equal to mod of m1 minus m2 upon 1 plus m1 into m2. Okay. So, आता आपण काय करूया? M1 आणि M2 चे व्हॅल्यू पुट अप करूया. Yes. So, काय बघा M1 ची व्हॅल्यू काय आहे? 3 by 4. What is M2? Yes. It is minus 4 by 3. But here already it is minus sign. So, this becomes plus. It is what? 4 by 3 upon 1 plus M1 is 3 by 4 into M2 is what? Minus 4 by 3. Okay. So, आता आपन हे term calculate करूया. Yes. बगा, हाँ cross multiply करूया. 3 into 3. Yes, it is 9. And 4 into 4, it is 16. Upon 4 into 3, it is 12. Okay. Divided by. Yes. 3, 3 get cancel. Yes. 4, 4 get cancel. So, denominator is what? 1 minus 1. Okay. So, which is equal to, yes, here it is what? 25 upon 12 divided by 1 minus 1, it is what? 0. But this quantity, yes, denominator is 0 and numerator is non-zero. He quantity define hoil ka baga? Numerator काय है? Not equal to 0 अनि denominator 0. So, this is what? Yes. This quantity does not define. So, therefore, tan theta becomes, yes. So, you can write here it is what? Infinity or not defined. So, therefore, tan theta is equal to infinity and theta is equal to tan inverse of infinity. Okay. So, if you calculate this value or in that trigonometric table, yes, if you calculate where theta becomes not defined, okay, in the tangent ratio, so it will give you value, what is that? It is pi by 2. So, therefore, angle between the given lines is what? Pi by 2. So, in this way, you can calculate the value of theta, that is acute angle between the lines. Next example, find the equation of line passing through minus 1, 1. Okay, this is the point. And making an angle of 45 degree with the line 2x plus 3y is equal to 6. Okay. So, suppose this is our line L1, okay. So, what is the information? It passes through point minus 1, 1. So, suppose this is the point minus 1 and 1. And making an angle of 45 degree, yes. So, this is what making an angle of 45 degree with the line, yes. What is the line L2? It is 2x plus 3y. Is equal to 6. Yes. So, we have to find what? The equation of line L1. Lakshya yate ka baga? Line L1 cha aplela kai find out karai chai? Equation. Kai information diliye? Yes. Ha, minus 1, 1 madun pass hoto hai. Ani 45 degree cha angle. Yes. Tayar karte with respect to line L2. Yes. So, we'll write first given information. Yes, let line L1 passes through the point minus 1 1 and making an angle, making an angle of 45 degree with line. So the given line will denote by what? L2. It is what? 2x plus 3y is equal to 6. Okay. So what is the information we have? So by using that information, we will find equation of line. Okay. So kai information hai line L1 chi aplya javal, it passes through the point minus 1, 1. Okay. Fakt kai rahila aplyala, tya line cha slope fakt aplyala find out karaycha. Kontya L1 cha. So apan expression for angle between two lines te use karun apan kai find out karu shakto, slope of line L1. Okay. So what is the expression? If theta, yes, if theta is the angle, acute angle between the line L1 and L2, then what is the formula? Kaya formula, tan theta is equal to mod of m1 minus m2 upon 1 plus m1 into m2. So ita aplya javal kay kay information hai? Yes, theta is equal to kiti dile aplyala? Yes, we have theta is what? 45 degree. Ani line L2 the slope. L2 the slope kai M2 is equal to minus A upon B manjes kai lita minus 2 upon 3. Yes, so this is our line L2 and it has slope what? Minus 2 upon 3. So from this you can calculate M1. Okay, so put these values in above. Kaya vitel baga? Tan of theta kiti hai? Yes, it is 45 degree is equal to mod of M1. Mahite ka aplela M1 chi value? Nahi. Tyamule to as it is thewa. Minus M2. So minus M2 means minus minus. It becomes plus M2. M2 chi value kiti hai? 2 by 3 upon 1 plus M1. Yes. So M1 parat, it is unknown. Yes. And what is M2? It is minus 2 by 3. Okay. So what is tan 45? Tan 45 ch value hai 1. Okay. Tyas pramana he cross multiply karu ya. Kail baka ha 3 ita multiply kara. So it becomes what? 3M1 plus 2 upon 3. And here again we simplify in the same way, multiply this 3 to this 1, so it becomes what? 3. And this is what? Minus 2m1 upon 3. Okay, so ha 3 get cancelled with kay rahil baka ita 1 is equal to, yes, kay bhetel 3m1 plus 2 upon, yes, 3 minus 2m1. Okay, so mod of this. So mod means it is positive value, so we'll consider positive terms only. So therefore that is, it becomes what? 1 is equal to 3m1 plus 2 upon 3 minus 2m1. So ha jo term hai, shifting this term to the left hand side, it becomes what? 3 minus 2m1 is equal to 3m1 plus 2. Now what we will do? We will shift this minus 2m1 to right hand side and this 2m1 to left hand side. So it becomes what? 3 minus, yes, it is 2, is equal to 3m1, and this term becomes what? 2m1. That is, can I write it is what? 5m1 is equal to, yes, this is what, 3 plus 2, it is 5 m1 is equal to 1. Manjit, m1 chi value ka il 1 upon 5. Okay. So, ha zala slope m1. Ata aple la kaya find out karai chai? Yes, now we have to find, yes, it is what? Equation of line which has slope 1 upon 5 and passes through the point, yes, it is what? Yes, what is the point? Passes through point minus 1, 1. So, we have, yes, jar ka dilela line point madna pass hot asel and tyacha slope mahit asel tar tyacha equation kasa ghyaycha? Yes, we have equation of line passes through the point minus 1 and 1 and having slope m is equal to, or you can write m1 is equal to 1 upon 5 is given by, what is the formula? Y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. Okay, so ata apan value put up kuruya. So what is the value? Y minus y1 is what? 1 is equal to m is what? Yes, it is 1 upon 5 into x minus x1. X1 ha ka hai? Minus 1. So x1 replaced by minus 1, so it becomes what? Plus 1. So, हाँ 5 इकड़े shift करा, काय भेटेल तुम्हाला, 5y minus 5 is equal to x plus 1, okay. So, now shift this term to the right hand side, it becomes what, 0 is equal to x, yes, this 5y on right hand side, it is what, minus 5y and this minus becomes plus 5 and this is what, plus 1. Okay, so what is the equation of line? Yes, it is what, x minus 5y plus 5 plus 1 is 6 is equal to 0. So in this way you can calculate equation of line by using given information. Okay, so hagasel, which is required equation of line. Yes, so now we'll see the next point, perpendicular distance of a point from the line. Okay, so just we'll see the result. So what is the statement of this theorem? If P is the length of perpendicular from a point P x1 y1 to the line ax plus by plus c is equal to 0, then this distance is given by mod of ax1 plus by1 plus c upon under root a square plus b square. Okay, so diagrammatically apan baguya kay ahe. Yes, so ha point P x1 y1 ahe आणि ही दिलेली लाइन आहे, त्याचे इक्वेशन काय आहे, ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. So this p, small p, yes, it is nothing but what, it is the perpendicular distance from point to this line. So this angle, it is what, it is perfect 90 degree, means it is right angle between this line and this given line. Okay, so this is what, this distance is called as perpendicular distance. Lakshat yete ka baka, ha dilela point P x1 y1 hai ani hi line je ahe tyacha equation kay ahe, ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Ya line la ha kay kadlay, perpendicular manje kay, asa line jo ki kay 90 angle काय करतो, तयार करतो with respect to this line. Okay, so this distance from point P to this point M. So you can say this point as M. So this distance is called as perpendicular distance from point to the line. And this is given by this formula. What is the formula? P is equal to mod of AX1 plus BY1 plus C upon under root A square plus B square. Manje kaya find out karayza aplela? Ita jor equation hai line cha. Tita X ani Y kashana replace karayza? X1 ani Y1 na. Ani tela divide kashana karayza? Under root A square plus B square. So this is the formula to find perpendicular distance of a point from the line. Okay. So now we'll see example on this. Example first, find the length of the perpendicular from the point P 2 3 to the line L is equal to 3x minus y is equal to 8. Okay, so this is what line L, yes, and this is what point P 2 3. Okay, so baga, yes. So diagrammatically, it is what point P is. Yes, it is 2, 3. And the line has equation. What it is? 3x minus y is equal to 8. So we have to find the perpendicular distance, which is nothing but what? The line makes an angle of 90 degree through point P, which intersect to the given line. Okay. So what we have to find? We have to find this distance between point P 2, 3 and this intersecting point, which is nothing but M. Okay. So to find the distance, we'll use the formula. So for what is our point x1, y1 here? Let P x1, y1 is equal to 2, 3. And what is the equation of line? It is 3x minus y is equal to 8. But we'll write in what? Standard form. It is what? Minus 8 is equal to 0. We'll shift this 8 to the left hand side. Okay. So this is what the given information. So now to find the length of perpendicular, we have formula. So what is that formula? Yes, the length of perpendicular from PX1, Y1 on the line AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0 is, what is that formula? Yes, it is mod of AX1 plus BY1 plus C upon under root A square plus B square. Okay. So, ha formula apan use karna raho. Kasha sati? Perpendicular distance find out karna sati from point to line. Okay. So, baga. Equation of line kaya hai? Yes, 3x minus y minus 8 is equal to 0. So, ita x ani y cha tikani, apan kaya karna rao? X1, y1 put up karna rao. X1, y1 chi value kaya? 2, 3. Okay. So, 3 into x1 chi value kiti hai? 2 plus, sorry, here it is minus, okay, so minus y, y value kiti hai 3 minus 8 divided by under root a square plus b square. Value of a is what? 3, so 3 square plus value of b is, b manje coefficient of y, it is minus 1, minus 1 cha square. Okay, so p is equal to, yes, it becomes what? 3 into 6. 3 into 2, it is 6. Minus 3, minus 8. So, it becomes what? minus 11, and here in under root it becomes what? 9 plus 1 it is, or you can write simply under root 9 plus minus 1 cha square ka hai plus 1. Okay, so 6 minus 11 it is what? Minus 5 upon here it is under root 10. Okay, so mod of this quantity it is positive, so therefore p is equal to, I can write this as 5 upon root 10. So after simplification you can write 5 as what? Root 5 into root 5, and root 10 you can write what? Root 5 into root 2. So this 5 get what? Cancels. So kay rahil final? Yes, p is equal to root 5 upon root 2. Manjis kasa lihta yel? Root 5 by 2. So this is what perpendicular distance from point to the line. Okay. So in this way, you can find the distance between point P 2, 3 to the given line 3x minus y is equal to 8, which is what? P is equal to root 5 upon 2. Yes. Next example, find the length of perpendicular from the point P minus 1, 1 to the line 3x, 3 into x minus 2 is equal to 4 into y plus 3. Okay. So just we'll simplify this equation of line and we'll use our regular formula. Okay. So let, what is the point P? X1, y1 is equal to, or you can write simply x1, y1 is equal to, it is what? P minus 1, 1. Okay. And L is equal to 3 into x minus 2 is equal to 4 into y plus 3. Hey equation apan kai kuruya, simplify kuruya. So multiply 3 inside. So it becomes what? 3x minus 6 is equal to 4y plus 12. Okay. So shift this term to the left hand side. So this becomes what? 3x minus 6 minus 4y minus 12 is equal to 0. Okay. So after simplification of this, it becomes what? 3x, then take term of y, it is what? Minus 4y, and minus 6 minus 12, it is what? Minus 18 is equal to 0. So dilele equation apan kay kele, ya form madhe lihun getle. So ata apan kay karuya, formula use karuya. Konta formula? Yes, it is what? Perpendicular distance between the point and the line. Okay, so we'll write that formula. It is what? Perpendicular distance between the point PX1, Y1 and the line AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0 is given by, yes, what is the formula? Yes, formula ka yel to, P is equal to mod of AX1 plus BY1 plus C upon under root A square plus B square. Okay. So by using this formula, we can calculate perpendicular distance. Yes. So equation of line kay baka ite, 3x minus 4y minus 18 is equal to 0. So this is what equation of line. Hecha madhe x ani y kashana replace karnara to apan minus 1, 1. Okay. So ite value put up koruya apan 3 into x chi value ka il minus 1 minus 4 into y chi value ka il 1 plus c सी सी काय आहे इथं? यस इट इज मायनस 18. ओके, सो आय विल राईट हिअर इट इज मायनस 18 अपॉन अंडर रूट ए स्क्वेअर प्लस बी स्क्वेअर. एची व्हॅल्यू किती आहे? 3. सो इट इज 3 स्क्वेअर. बीची व्हॅल्यू किती आहे? मायनस 4. मायनस 4चा स्क्वेअर, येस इट इज 4 स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल टू काय येईल बघा. 3 इंटू मायनस 1 इट इज मायनस 3. मायनस 4 इंटू 1 इट इज मायनस 4. अँड हिअर इट इज मायनस 18 डिवायडेड बाय अंडर रूट 9 प्लस 16. सो कॅन आय राईट इट इज अंडर रूट 25. सो नाऊ चेक न्यूमरेटर, इट इज वॉट? मायनस 3 मायनस 4 इट इज मायनस 7. अँड हिअर इट इज मायनस 18. सो मायनस 7 मायनस 18 मायनस 25 अपॉन अंडर रूट 25. सो आफ्टर टेकिंग मॉड, मॉड घेतल्यानंतर काय येईल? येस हा काय येईल व्हॅल्यू? 25 अपॉन रूट 25. ओके, सो दिस गेट कॅन्सल्स. सो 25 अपॉन रूट 25 इज वॉट? रूट 25. ओके, सो रूट 25 म्हणजेच काय भेटेल आपल्याला? येस पी इज स्क्वेअर रूट ऑफ 25, इट इज वॉट? 5. ओके, सो हिअर देर आर टू पॉसिबिलिटीज, प्लस मायनस 25, बट दिस इज वॉट? डिस्टन्स. ओके, अँड डिस्टन्स इज ऑलवेज वॉट? नॉन निगेटिव्ह. सो देअर फोर व्हॅल्यू ऑफ पी हा काय येईल? 5. ओके, सो यू कॅन राईट हिअर युनिट इन द टर्म ऑफ युनिट. देअर फोर इट इज पी इज इक्वल टू 5 unit, because we don't have unit, so therefore here we can write just simply it is unit. So in this way we can calculate the perpendicular distance between the point and the line. Okay, next point, distance between two parallel lines. Okay, सो म्हणजे काय फाइंड आउट करायचं आपल्याला? दोन पॅरेलल लाईन असतील त्यांच्यामधला डिस्टन्स. येस, सो स्टेटमेंट बघूया. द डिस्टन्स बिटवीन टू पॅरेलल लाईन्स ए एक्स प्लस बी वाय प्लस सी वन इज इक्वल टू 0 अँड ए एक्स प्लस बी वाय प्लस सी टू इज इक्वल टू 0 इज गिवन बाय, व्हॉट इज द फॉर्म्युला? डी इज इक्वल टू सी टू मायनस सी वन अपॉन अंडर रूट ए स्क्वेअर प्लस बी स्क्वेअर अँड इट्स मॉड. ओके, सो दिस इज वॉट फॉर्म्युला. बघा, दोन पॅरलल लाईन असतील तर एक जो इक्वेशन आहे, येस, त्याच्या मल्टिपलमध्येच दुसरा इक्वेशन असतो. फक्त काय चेंज असतात इथं? सी वन सी टू. जर का नसेल तर तुम्ही इक्वेशन सेम करून घ्यायचं आहे. ओके, सो हा जो फर्स्ट लाईन आहे ह्याचं इक्वेशन काय अज्युम करूया आपण? ए एक्स प्लस बी वाय प्लस सी वन इज इक्वल टू 0. आणि हा जो सेकंड लाईन आहे त्याचं इक्वेशन काय अज्युम करूया? ए एक्स प्लस बी वाय प्लस सी टू इज इक्वल टू 0. ओके, सो दिस इज वॉट डिस्टन्स बिटवीन, येस, सो दिस इज वॉट ॲक्च्युली परपेंडिक्युलर डिस्टन्स. ओके, सो दिस इज वॉट द डिस्टन्स बिटवीन दीज टू लाईन्स, येस, लाईन एल वन अँड एल टू यू कॅन से. सो दिस डिस्टन्स कॅन बी फाइंड आउट बाय युझिंग दिस फॉर्म्युला. सो काय आहे फॉर्म्युला? डी इज इक्वल टू मॉड ऑफ सी टू मायनस सी वन अपॉन अंडर रूट ए स्क्वेअर प्लस बी स्क्वेअर. एक लाईन म्हणजे जो फर्स्ट लाईन आहे त्याचे एक्स आणि वायचे कोएफिशिएंट हे दुसऱ्या लाईनच्या एक्स आणि वायच्या कोएफिशिएंटशी इक्वल असायला पाहिजेत. नसती तर इक्वल करून घ्या आणि ते इक्वलच येतील, मल्टिपलमध्ये असतील. कारण काय त्याच्या पाठीमागचं? हे लाईन काय आहेत? एकमेकाला पॅरलल. सो कुठं चेंज असेल? फक्त सी वन आणि सी टू मध्ये. येस, सो बाय युझिंग दिस फॉर्म्युला विल सॉल्व एक्झाम्पल ऑन दिस. एक्झाम्पल फर्स्ट, फाइंड द डिस्टन्स बिटवीन पॅरलल लाईन्स एल वन इज इक्वल टू 3x plus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0 and L2 is 6x plus 4y minus 24 is equal to 0. Okay. So, solution madhe apan dilele line lihun ghyuya. Let L1 is 3x plus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0 and L2 is what? 6x plus 4y minus 24 is equal to 0. सो हे लाइन L1 आणि L2 यांचे A आणि B चे कोएफिशिएंट हे काय पाहिजेत सेम पाहिजे टू अप्लाई द फॉर्मुला बिकॉज इन फॉर्मुला यू कैन ऑब्जर्व दैट द कोएफिशिएंट ऑफ X एंड Y इन फर्स्ट एंड सेकंड लाइन आर सेम ओके सो लाइन L2 मध्ये बघा काय आहे 6x plus 4y सो ह्या पूर्ण लाइनला जर का 2 ने डिवाइड केलं तर L1 आणि L2 चे x आणि y चे कोएफिशिएंट हे सेम येतील ओके सो डिवाइड डिवाइड L2 बाय 2 सो देयरफॉर L2 इज इक्वल टू काइल बघा 3x plus 2y minus 24 upon 12 means minus 24 upon 2 means it is minus 12 is equal to 0 सो आता काय आलं L1 is 3x plus 2y minus 6 is equal to 0. And L2 काय आलं 3x plus 2y minus 12 is equal to 0. So आता आपण हा formula use करू शकतो. काय formula? Distance between two parallel lines. Parallel lines is given by yes so what is the formula is d is equal to mod of c2 minus c1 upon under root a square plus b square okay so ita baka this is what constant c1 and this constant is what c2 okay सो इथे सी टू ची व्हॅल्यू लिहूया किती आहे सी टू ची व्हॅल्यू मायनस 12 मायनस सी वन हा काय आहे मायनस 6 सो इफ यू रिप्लेस सी वन बाय मायनस 6 सो मायनस मायनस बिकम्स प्लस 6 अपॉन अंडर रूट ए आणि बी ची व्हॅल्यू काय आहे ए ची व्हॅल्यू 3 बी ची व्हॅल्यू 2 सो इट इज व्हॉट ए स्क्वेअर प्लस बी स्क्वेअर ओके इज इक्वल टू मायनस 12 प्लस 6 म्हणजे काय मायनस 6 अपॉन अंडर रूट 9 प्लस 4 सो इट इज व्हॉट अंडर रूट 9 प्लस 4 ओके सो फायनल व्हॅल्यू काय आली मग पॉझिटिव्ह व्हॅल्यू मॉड ऑफ दिस इज व्हॉट डी इज इक्वल टू इट इज 6 अपॉन रूट 13 ओके सो फॉर दिस वी विल राईट युनिट सो दिस इज व्हॉट distance between two parallel line okay so which are given to us so it is what 6 upon root 13 units okay so asha paddhatine apan dilelya don parallel line cha line madla distance find out karu shakto okay next example Find the distance between parallel lines 5x minus 2 root 6 into y plus 1 is equal to 0 and 5x minus 2 root 6 into y minus 10 is equal to 0. Okay. So, here dilele example madhe line 1 ani line 2 ya doganche x ani y che coefficient same ahe. So, tyamule change karayachi kai garaj nahi. Yes. So, let L1 is 5x minus 2 root 6 into y plus 1 is equal to 0 and L2 is equal to 5x minus 2 root 2 into root 6 into y minus 10 is equal to 0. Okay. So, we have kaya formula distance between distance between parallel lines is given by D is equal to kai formula C2 minus C1 upon under root A square plus B square. Okay. So, how formula use karu hai apan? So, value of C2 kai hai baga? C2 ha minus 10 hai. Minus C1. C1 chi value kiti hai? 1 upon under root A square. A square means what? Coefficient of X. It is 5 square. Plus B. B is what? Minus 2 into root 6. So, minus 2 into root 6 square. Into root 6 square. Okay. So, apan te find out karu ya. Minus 10 minus 1. It is minus 11 upon under root 5 square. So, it is 25 plus minus 2 square. Kaila 4 into root 6 square. Kail 6. So, 4 into 6. It is 24. So, the final it will be what? Mod of minus 11 upon root 25 plus 24 hakail root 49. So therefore it becomes what? Minus 11 upon root 49 is nothing but 7. Yes. So by taking positive value we will get D is equal to 11 upon 7 unit. So, this is what the distance between parallel line. Yes. So, by using this formula, yes, we can calculate the distance between given two parallel lines. Okay. So, here we will stop. Okay. So, after this, the chapter ends. So, after unit test, we will start the next chapter. Okay. So best wishes for your unit test. Thank you.